Hang on, I'm gonna chop the bread up for you. Don't worry.
That's rude, sir.
We'll have some. How am I missing this thing? I gotta get target on this. I hit it a minute ago. You need some bread, sir?
What are you doing with my bread? Oh, I can chop the bread.
There we go. I hit it.
Chopping bread. I'm chopping everywhere but the bread. Look at my floor. Look what you made me do to my floor.
Hang on. Hang on. I have your other table over here, too. There we go. Got there. Hang on. You got a wine bottle and some plates over here. I don't think.
How dare you, sir? Yeah. Never let a dwarf in your damn house. That's for sure.
Here. You got some stuff. Causing a ruckus. Too, man.
How dare you? Get off my table. Yeah. Only ladies on the table.
On the table. Well, we got back. Hey, man, can I come back here and visit you? No.
Break all my stuff.
Hey, man. What are you looking at? I'll chop you on the sound? I swung at him and it sounded like I hit wood. Interesting. All right. So I guess you go to this thing. Pick a level and go.
All right, let me just fix my configuration one more time because this first one's not working like it was yesterday.
Okie dokie. I'm going to go down here and break this door down. I swear I'm going to break in one time.
Well, I guess I'm going to have to figure this out.
He's just laughing. I just keep swinging. He's laughing. Hey, man.
I forgot what these buttons do. Why does that do the same thing? That's stupid. Who made this?
Oh, you can dodge like that?
Okay, you've got multiple slots. Maybe you have more ways to cycle like a different direction, but you only got two things right now.
Yeah, maybe, but that only comes up. I think that's mainly because it's like switching between keyboard and a controller. That's kind of annoying, though. How dare you?
Your watching has ended.
What?
My phone's being a pain in the butt.
Oh. I was like, what happened to my stream? Thanks for the host, Hivision.
Hey, no problem. Gotcha. There it is.
I wonder why they stopped showing like how many people are using the keybinds.
Using what? What happened with the whatchamacallit?
Huh? The whatchamacallit. Keybinds on or the different configurations for the Steam controller. It used to tell you like how many people are using each one. And now, like, I don't know, maybe it hurt people's feelings or something. And now nobody shows you that anymore.
Interesting. Remember, go and have a look see your stash when you want to equipment. Well, that's him talking. Okay, don't waste your ammo, man.
It's not working. Does it?
You're just dropping your gun on the floor.
These configurations are garbage.
I'm using mouse and keyboard.
I can't do that. I'm a pleb.
Apparently.
I am the worst.
Damn.
The worst.
Where can I get this stuff at? Oh, I need this hammer right here. Dang. Hey, man. Can I take you this hammer over here? Can I have this hammer?
And take it, little man.
All right. Chop it up right here.
Give me that sword. I want the sword.
There's a bow. Oh, no. There's the sword you need. This little one here, because you used the little sword.
I'll cut you. Call my sword little again.
Yeah, you got a little sword.
You have dishonored me, sir.
That's fine.
Cut you
I'm
up.
I'm a dwarf, that's what I do.
You little bastard, get back here.
Where's the bear at, goddammit?
This is almost mead. Good. I feel like I'm missing... Mead. I feel like I'm missing an attack.
I am too, actually, because there's a weapon special attack. And it's mouse extra one. I'm gonna do that. Doesn't do a damn thing.
It's what?
Let's see, I last
weapon,
it.
Reload, ready up. What does ready up
it's,
mean?
It's
interact is A.
Keep binding. It is weapon special.
Crouch.
It's up. It's next to your move forward, left, right, back, and then it's attack, defend, and then weapon special right above reload.
Right above reload. I don't think I'm looking at the same thing you're looking at.
And I'm looking at your stream. I don't see nothing.
Because I'm in the configuration for. Because I have to just put it on something. What am I going to
do? Oh, yeah, you're not in the game. So.
Yeah. Yeah. You got
I couldn't
it.
Tell you then. Sorry, Valor.
Let's try this over here. Actually, I want it over here. That's how it was before.
Ah!
Which key was it, though? Or, like, what's it set to normally?
Mouse button underscore one or something like that.
What the hell does that mean? Is it like the middle
I
button?
I have no idea, man. I couldn't figure
four?
It out either.
I guess I'm going to have to try to do it in-game and then change it to something in-game. What did you change yours to? Or can
middle
you?
Mouse.
Okay. Weapon special? Is that what you're talking about?
Yep. Weapon special.
No. Mouse button, not mouse up. Son of a
and
gun.
I put mine on the middle mouse button. The
there
wheel. Because my wheel clicks.
Yeah, mine does too.
Although I should put it on the back button on the mouse, actually. Yeah.
It doesn't matter for me. That's good because I can just go to my configuration and call it
controller
mid.
Settings. Mm-hmm. Oh, the mouse extra one is what it's normally set to, and that is the back button on the mouse.
What's it called? Special attack?
Yeah. Weapon special.
Weapon special. Thank you, good sir.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, not scroll up, you son of a gun. I said middle mouse. You listen to me here, boy.
I changed mine back to the default.
Oh, do I know what I'm doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Good at that. I'm good at that.
Well, you don't fly through there in this one. You fly where you're pointing.
Okay. No, don't quit. I want to stay in the game. There we go. All right. Oh, that was cool. But it's not what I was expecting.
Did you get it? Did you do it?
Yeah, it says pow. Well, I have my sword. I can pull out my gun like with a quick fire. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it doesn't let me do anything. I guess Dwarf doesn't have one I get yet.
Oh, back. Uh-huh. Back. I'm almost ready. I need to know which one is key bindings for.
Huh.
Whoa, you can calm down there. Is there like a scroll through weapons or next weapon? Or?
Mouse wheel scroll.
Where's it at on here though?
It's in there somewhere.
How dare you, sir? Move backwards, defend, special weapon, reload, jump, dodge, crouch, use, walk. Wield melee weapon.
I got me a trinket.
Weapon quick swap. What happens when you hit Q?
Gives me a crossbow.
And then hit it again?
It just switches weapons.
Okay, that's what I want. So Q. Okay.
Although my mouse wheel does the same thing and a lot quicker.
No, for sure. But I just need to know which one I can hit for one button.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's already there. How dare you? Let's see.
Live stream just alerted me again.
Okay, there's that. I got that. That means, okay.
Hey, check this out.
I should have a second attack.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, that was fast.
I can do it too. We're the fastest draw in the West.
I'm even quicker.
I can increase it so that I can turn it. It's really strange hearing myself in the back.
Can you hear yourself?
No, because my uncle just pulled up my stream on his tablet. It's behind me. Holy crap, this is weird too. Look at this.
Gyroscope.
For precision. That's pretty cool.
Dude, that's awesome. I'm like,
look at him, he's dancing.
It's when you need to just ease into an aim.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. I have some gyroscopic aim in here, buddy.
Dude, it's awesome when you aim with
Hivisions.
Dude, it's fucking awesome.
And breaks game. Yeah, how's it going, Druid Bean? I'm still trying to figure out my configuration here, and we haven't even gotten started yet. Welcome.
Yeah, haven't even gotten started yet.
I'm almost ready. I just... Oh my gosh, you're talking to me, little man?
What'd you say to me?
That's a different voice. How many people are in there?
Well, you don't want to know the answer to that. All
right, so what's the second? I know there's another second attack. Options, keybind.
Why can't we steal these weapons? I'm just saying.
There's one attack.
Sitting there.
Yes. I need to increase the amount of times that my B button hits so that we can crash the game. wield me with health. Quick swap. Well, I guess I don't see it. It was on the other one, though. I'll have to go find it later. I'm not that worried about it, I guess. I'll just hack and slash with one. This gyroscope's screwing with me, though.
What did you do?
I feel like I gotta hold my... controller all sideways at the moment.
You change your field of view?
No. That'd be cool.
I was gonna say, what?
Can I do that?
Yeah.
All right, let's just go do this.
They'll do it, man. Don't change your field of view.
Let's do this.
Freaked me out.
No, I have to do it. How dare you?
Don't do it.
Display setting. Field of view. Wait, I don't see it.
It's,
graphic settings?
Let me find it.
How dare you, sir? You tease me.
Depth of field.
Oh, where's depth of field? There we go. Oh, wait, no, it just says on. Well, that's not correct. It's not my fault. It's fine. Let's go play. Let's do this.
Yeah.
I'll mess with crazy settings later. I don't know what I'm doing. What happened? Okay, return the game.
Oh, no. There we go. It's in there somewhere because I changed it earlier and was like, no.
Oh, I'm a freak out. Maybe. That'll be easier to reconcile than it just stopped working. Hey, get off my table.
No.
What did I tell you about getting on my table? Well, actually, it's the first time I told you to get off my table, I guess. So
I'm going to tell you anything.
Oh, that's rude, sir. We need that to get somewhere. I don't know where we're going or how to get there.
You hit the button on the map.
There we go. All right. Here we go. E.
And then you pick.
There we go. Whoa, what is this? What is that? There's a third one. I've never done that before. Do you have? Oh, we all.
I can't pick the level yet.
Am I able to get missions off the board? I think so. Is that what I'm doing right now? This is my first time playing, sir. So I have no idea, Druid Bean, what I'm doing. Oh. Havage, do you know what we're doing?
Hell no.
I did this one before.
Click on that one.
It's my second time playing.
Do the first one.
We're gonna do the first one.
We need to alert the authorities.
Are you
the
in here with
asleep.
Me? Yeah. All right. So are we gonna? Maybe. Do we want more people to play with us?
Probably.
All right. Oh, no. Wait. We'll wait.
Now I'm in here.
Oh my gosh. I think there's a way to talk to people in game, but I have no idea how to do that, and I'm not gonna try because that's just hard.
I'm ready. You're not in here. It's only me.
I see you. It says we're both here. I'm right in front of you. You can't see me?
I can see you there, but not at the top of the screen.
Druid Bean says there's a board on the wall. Where's this wall? There's so many walls.
Over here. We can't do anything with it. We have to complete all missions.
Complete all Uber Shriek missions to unlock. What's on this wall? Hey, bounties. I hope you're a bounty. Claim that bounty.
I get you. I ran like this.
We'll have a duel, sir. And turn around, take 5 steps, and then you're going to shoot me in the back. You ain't got one of these.
Nah, well, I mean, I got one of these.
Watch this, watch this, watch this. Pow! You didn't see that coming. Oh, did I hit F2 to be ready? That's how I do it. Oh, we got it ready up.
I am ready.
And if we hit F3, we can start the game. I wonder if it gets hard. Oh, it's difficulty easy. What is that?
You and your special bottles, get out of here.
Are you throwing that? Or are you just swinging?
I'm just swinging.
Oh. I was like, how are you hitting way up there? You're so short. There's no way you're hitting that.
I don't know.
Thanks, Druid Bean. Oh, man. I could do that, too.
Mine looks better.
How dare you? Back here. I wonder if we can hurt each other in game. That'd be bad. What's in here? You got stuff in your inventory? Give me your stuff.
Need to unready.
Oh. What? You need to unready?
Oh, to get in the inventory, it said.
Oh. Maybe there's nobody playing right now. Maybe there's nobody first starting off playing right now.
Probably not.
Do you want to just go?
There'd be somebody.
Are you scared? Are you scared? I'll protect you, Hivisions. Actually, you'll end up protecting me.
Let's do it.
It's Druid Beans on it.
By Sigma, it looks like we've got a full-blown invasion on our hands. You must make your way to the precinct where the Magus Tower is located.
Seriously?
And let the Empire know we're being overrun.
There's FF. What is FF? Oh, friendly fire. I'm a pleb. I don't know what FF is.
Final Fantasy.
Yeah. Wait, that's not what the that's not what the PH. That's a different fantasy.
So did you go into the game?
Druid Bean will be with us in spirit. I don't know what's going on. It kind of just kind of paused. Black loading screen. You can probably see. Oh, wait, you know, your phone starts screwing up. Well, it's a black load. I mean, it's the best black loading screen, but it is a black loading screen. Oh, I'm in.
I see the loading screen.
I should probably turn off my Spotify now playing if I'm not going to be playing Spotify. French fries.
You're in there by yourself, man.
No. I can't do this alone. All right, well, I guess we'll try this again.
Hang on, I'm trying to join you now.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Nope, not let me.
It's not. How dare it? How dare it, sir? Potions give you a special boost.
Oh.
Oh, my freaking Steam controller messed up again. KP Rage.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I'm gonna invite you.
Angry.
There
you
go.
I'll go to your game. That sounds like a good idea. Is my big picture mode gone? What happened? I hate it. I hate your big picture mode. Manage game.
Well, at least they put bots in.
Yeah, that's how I was able to beat it the first time.
Oh, okay.
Maybe these batteries died too. That wouldn't be good. Oh, oh, I got a good idea. Man, the Steam controller is awesome because your batteries die and it comes with this little freaking USB thing. You just plug it right in. You take the batteries out. How dare you talk to me that way? They were supposed to be charging. I don't know what's going on. Welcome to KP Stream, where you learn how he learns how to do things. Oh, yes. Great. Fantastic. And we're back. I got... All right. So I got to go join yours now? That was going on here? One day you'll see a game being played. One day. I wouldn't hold out, though. It's usually better when Hivisions is in charge anyways. Just stand in the alley alone with giant human-sized rats. Yes. They're going to be my new minions. Or I'll be their minion. We can work something out. I have arrived, sir. Now I got into your house. How you like it? How you like when people come to your house start wrecking stuff? Give me this table. See all this stuff on your table? Your chandelier. You don't need this chandelier.
Alright.
Give me that chandelier. Oh yeah, sorry, F2. And then just F3 it right away. We don't need nobody else. I'm in. Oh, that was right away.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Hold on, he does it better. Oh, it didn't work. Blown invasion on our hands. That's weird. You must make your way to the precinct where the magic tower is located. Is R2 working?
Nothing's working. We're being overrun.
You were a terrible bot, sir.
That's right.
The worst bots. You are not tremendous.
I loaded in.
I'm in.
You're in?
Yep. Right. Who needs sounds when you got gaming with Hivisions?
What? Wait a minute. I'm not streaming right now, man. This ain't about me.
It's about everyone but KP. It's about Druid Bean. It's about, I don't know what your name is. Are you Shintai Blade on there? It's about Shintai Blade.
Hey, man. Don't look at me like that.
Where you at?
Oh, why is everybody so damn tall?
How you like it? Now you know how Squall feels.
Alright, let's do it. I don't know what we're doing.
We run down this way, I believe. I may need to turn up my... Oh my... What is that? Is that something to kill?
Some bitch.
I didn't even see it. Came out of nowhere.
It's dead.
It is about me. Dang straight. And... Pow! Cut you. I need to turn up. Yeah, I definitely need to turn up the sound.
Where these little sissies at?
I feel like they make the first level really easy, just to make you feel all right with it, and then they throw you in the fire.
Oh yeah.
I'll cut you too. I'll cut you so bad. You wish. I know. Cut you so bad.
I'm cutting everybody.
Alert the town watch. Let's go. I don't know. I'm going up these stairs.
Me too.
I shall save you. Who's... Oh, wait. We have prisoners in here? Anybody we can liberate? We are the liberators. Oh, me. You're the tiny liberator.
Don't make fun of my size, man.
Actually, you are quite burly.
Thanks.
What's this? Give me that. Give me it. I don't know.
I got that working for me.
I already have something. I can't pick it up.
Come here. Gotcha.
There's not much of a difficulty in the difference in maps. Oh. It's all about teamwork and skill. So I can't solo this? I don't have any skill. I'm going to have to rely heavily on teamwork. Oh. Get off my lawn, as T-Bone would say. The late great words of T-Bone.
That's right.
Oh, there's so many.
There's about to be a lot less.
Oh, I just had to. The soldier's been hurt. Get off my friends.
Oh, what is that? I didn't mean to use whatever that was.
I feel like there's a way to duck somewhere. I can't duck. Why can't I duck? It's supposed to be this button. That doesn't work.
So I just used something. I don't even know what it was.
Oh, that's what I did my first time a few times. I think we have a healing, and I don't know what the other one is. Like eating dinner? Hey, get off me. Where's my little buddy? Oh, that was cool. I didn't make. Oh yeah, I did. My sprint's not working either. This is not okay.
Yeah, I don't have a sprint.
Maybe I don't have a sprint. Maybe my configuration is lying to me.
Mm-hmm.
Man, now I'm hungry again.
Yeah.
This guy's bringing up dinner. I got you from the skies. I think this is the way we went and we came.
Oh, what is this?
I don't know, but you got him.
Oh, yeah, it's a thing. Faster.
Maybe I am sprinting and I just don't know it. Oh, there is no sprint. My configuration is lying to me. What is this? Right. Is that a pig? I'm sorry, pig. I'm in the mood for some bacon. It's the keto bacon.
Come here.
Right here. Why'd you kill this pig? We only need one. Oh my gosh. This is going into serial killer territory, my friend.
I need them all.
Hook rat drags you. Oh. So the thing that attacked you was a hook rat.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means, but he wanted to take you somewhere. Take you down in his hole. Have his way with you.
Go up here. Oh, what is that?
I don't know, but I'm going to shoot him. Oh my gosh, no I'm not. I lied. I'm sorry.
I got
very
him.
Good, very good. I was a good distraction, right? I mean, that's my job. I should have switched weapons rather than just keep trying to use my special attack thing. Gutter, runner, or assassin poofs about.
Uh-oh.
He will pin you down. So something will... Oh my gosh. Get off my friends.
Come here.
Oh no, I was just kidding. I was just playing. Get off me. I don't know where you're at, Hivisions.
Save me. I killed the big thing. Where are you at?
Right Gunner, here. I'm right behind
you're
you.
You're all
right,
man.
I know. I figured that out
dead,
after
man.
I freaked out. Gunner knocks you back and hurts you a lot. I don't know where Gunner is, but if I see one, I'll be unaware. The next time, I'll know what you mean. Oh, that was interesting. I shot at nothing, but it was still cool. I know there's a second freaking attack. Unless I was playing a completely different game. Oh, snap. Thank you, sir. Oh my gosh! My alarm distracted me. They sent my alarm. Where you at? I need some backup. I'll back you up. One of the two. Who's this? Oh, there we are. Regroup.
Good, just killing everybody.
That is your MO.
Oh, get out of my way, woman.
I swung at you because I thought you were one of them. You're so tiny. Oh, rude, sir. Rude. How dare you? Oh, scared me too. I'm not very good at differentiating enemy from from Ally. What's in here?
Some ammo.
Nice. I need that. I went a little ham on that one dude. The ogre is big and crazy. Or scary like Rosie O'Donnell. And the gas rat throws globes of gas, messing with your vision and causing damage. That sounds unfortunate. What's this? How do I use my health? Oh! Get. Ah! It's raining mole rats!
You wasn't kidding.
Get off me! I'll move these. I'll do this. I'm good at doing stuff like this. Good at lifting stuff. Should probably heal myself. How do I place it? I don't know how to place it. There we go. Oh. Good job. Have my back. Vermin. Hey, see where they got the name.
Hey, man, you might want to step back next time in a big group. I'm going to try this out.
All right. I'll pick this up. I know how to set things down now. I've learned something new. I'm a boss. DNG hype. Oh, my. That sounded big. I didn't get to see it, but that was awesome.
It took them all out.
Sweet.
Amazing.
I blew his head off. That was great. Brilliant. Oh, I should probably get away. Nice shot. Oh my gosh. That was awesome. Did you guys see what I did? Oh, is that gas you were talking about, Druid Bean?
Oh, there's my health, okay. I've been looking at the wrong damn health this whole time.
You been looking at mine?
Yep.
Hey, come look at what I did, guys. Look at this.
I see your broken down gate.
This is brilliant.
Go, we're killing everything.
Oh, kill them all. Oh, nope. Want that back. How do I use this? Nope, that's not how. There we go.
For the order. Cheers. See what this does. What's the matter, Hold Seeker?
Was that a painful scratch? Man, I got like three extra buttons that do like the same thing that I can change into other things. Oh, you scared me again. I am a sissy.
Get you guys. Ain't you guys all fancy?
Oh. Oh, that's rude. Rude, sir. Oh, that was cool. Oh, that was not as cool. This thing is big. Ah, I cut off his head, though. I am the Highlander. Come here, I'll protect you.
Never mind.
Although I only killed like one creature in that whole space. But it was glorious.
I got one of them. That's all that matters. Okay.
The bomb won't hurt at this difficulty. I think. Was he talking about the dwarf bomb? After you walk in, go left to the corner. Oh. He said to go left to the corner. Maybe I already missed out on that. Look at this guy, though. Oh, there's more stuff.
Where?
No, I meant like people that you guys just fought. Sorry. Oh. Stuff, people, okay. Same difference.
Sigma! This isn't the root.
What is this? Maybe I should have blown up this one. Son of a gun.
The rattling gun aims for me. Flank him!
I don't like that. Oh my gosh, run!
I got him.
Oh, you can jump our we can jump our way to a rooftop over here. Oh, I see, right here maybe. Look at this guy teaching me secret stuff. Oh, I don't know. I'm lost now. I've gone as far as I can go. I don't think this is the right way. Am I going the right? Oh, you're going the right. Oh my gosh! Did you get up there?
Hey guys.
Of course you did, Hivision. I can't do this. Oh, get off me. You vermin. I'm gonna do this. Oh, maybe not. Why does it keep pushing me? Oh, that's because I'm doing a sweep.
Oh no.
I'm doing something.
I know this place. It's a dead end.
Oh, gosh, this is kind of hard with this controller, because it wants to do like this little like dash thing. I am the best.
I can't do it.
But I didn't realize. How come it's not working now? Oh, there we go. I was accidentally doing that. I didn't know you could dodge. Look at me. Look. Hey, I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me.
Hey.
All right. Let's see if I can do this.
I got up to here, but this is all the pretty one. I can't get up on top of the other part of the roof.
This is the worst jump ever.
Where are you jumping to?
Go man. He said something, or they, Druid Bean. I'm sorry, I don't assume gender. If you make it up there around the corner, is an item that will give you more experience when you beat the map and possibly give you better loot. Mm-hmm. Oh my, get off me!
Go back. Alright, so I'm up around the corner.
Ah! I was so close.
Oh, I see it.
So, do we both have to get it? Or can Hivisions just get it? Or will it only work for Hivisions if Hivisions gets it?
I think it's for all of us. Hey, you get off of me.
Okay, well, we'll just hopefully assume that it's for all of us, because I'm killing myself off this roof. another Gatling gun, what the heck? Thank you, Druid Bean. Did you guys get him?
Got him.
Don is joining the game. Dyrain is joining the game. We have people.
Yeah, we got some people.
Hello, people. You can't hear me, but, oh, nice. One person can get it. It affects everyone. Where'd you go, Hivisions? Oh, you're back here.
I don't know. I see you guys.
Am I glowing?
Yeah.
I know, I'm not doing all that well. Oh, dude, you're not doing that well either. I gotta find you some that health. Where them hells?
Oh.
They healed you. How do you do that? Just be careful not to use it or you'll lose it. Don't use it. Don't use it. Thanks for verifying that. He might have done it. He might have used it. Follow you, good sir.
Hey, man. Get your little gas crap on out of here, you get. Mm-hmm.
I'll protect you. Here I come to save the day.
These guys in here.
Did you see that? Cleanest kill I've ever made.
Ha 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 ha. Oh! Oh, no! There's a lot of them now. We're cornered.
We ain't. We're dead.
Well, I mean, we're cornered. Is this war? I heard lots of soldiers. Oh man, I can imagine this game getting really cool. I mean, it already is pretty cool. I found some medical supplies. Where's Joby at? He needs to get in here and join us.
Mm-hmm.
Is it only four people at a time?
Yeah, looks like it.
That is unfortunate.
Incendiary bomb in here.
Do you want it? Up to it.
I got a bomb already.
All right.
Package switch.
Here's some healing stuff over here. Oh, I should probably use mine.
Give me a moment. One moment. Oh,
that's weird.
Oh no.
What's going on? Where are you at?
Die.
No. Are you back there?
Come out. Come out. Wherever you are.
I'm coming. I think. I can't get back over there.
Sigmar's teeth.
It won't let me. No high visions. No.
I'm dead.
How dare you die on me, sir? Oh my gosh.
I was going back to save the other person, and then one of them stealth bastards jumped out on me.
I can revive somebody. How do I get back there, though? That would be unfortunate, Druid Bean. That would be unfortunate. How do I get back down? Our teammate cannot run this game.
I've seen that.
Dang straight, Shintai Blade. Go back and revive him. How dare you run over here? Oh, what is that? Set free. Oh, are you caged now? Drain just died. All right, we're going to come save you, sir. Me and this bot here. Or no, is it Dawn? Me and Dawn here.
Yep, Dawn.
Me and Dawn. Me and Dawn until the end. This is my new best friend. It's Dawn.
Wow. Bus.
I have lots of best friends. What are you talking about? Ah! Get off me. Get off me, sir. I'll slash your head off. I'm coming for you. Well, he's just my best friend till I get my best friend back. I'm a fickle beast. Pow! Oh, get back, get back. Save me, Don. I will cut you, and I will shoot you till you're dead.
I was about to say, how are you having troubles around this game? Mine isn't, but...
Oh, here we go. That's not you.
Oh, hey. I'm alive.
Oh, oh. Very nice. There's a hidden door you can go back and access, but you can save that for another time. Yeah, I'm oftentimes oblivious to things. I just had to save him. Well, we had to save him.
These are dark days.
Chrono.
But at least Sylvania is caged.
Where are we going?
Haunted lair is sealed.
This way.
But how?
Some wizards. I'm used to there being some kind of arrow somewhere telling me how to do things. I'm a sheep. Call me sheeple.
They're still about.
This is really weird. I don't know how I feel about the gyro. That's pretty cool. My stream's not very far behind.
Yeah.
By the way, don't worry. You're good.
Look out, rattling gun!
Hey. Sir. Shoot you in the head. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, next time. Maybe next time.
Well, he's hitting me through the wall.
That's why we reached the top of the tower. Uh-oh. Is there any, there's a way to dash forward? Oh. Oh, that was sick. He was all like grabbing for his head as he was falling to the ground. Only gyro I want is a sandwich. Oh, that sounds so good. Mm-hmm. Some lamb, some feta with some tzatziki. Oh, yeah, boy. Look at this little guy. He's such a savage. Just chopping everybody at the ankles.
If you need help, just ask.
Okay. Oh no! That was rude.
He's dead. Oh, you got it. God damn it. Get out of here. You know what? I need that.
Yeah, you do. Oh, dude. Oh, you lost the thing, huh? When you died? Yeah. Son of a gun. How'd we let you die? No, high visions.
It was that damn stealth one.
Sneaky beaky.
Damn sneaky little bastard.
Gonna gut him next time. Hey, you can close this door. Haha, close the door.
Hey, mate. Hey, don't take my kill like that. Oops. Oh, there's another healing and a
couple. Sound the horn of Magnus.
Somebody pick up a healing.
Should I heal? I drink it out of thirst. Give me the healing tonics.
Alright.
I want all the healing. What is this? I didn't get nothing out of there. Rude box. Rude. I can hold and charge my attack? Oh my gosh! That's the different one I was looking for. This guy over here teaching me so much. Or this gal or whatever. This druid over here. Man, I'm terrible. Druid bean. Is that like a kidney bean or like a java bean? Oh my gosh, what is going on?
That is a loud horn.
I have mine down.
Can't hear. My eardrums are busted.
Don't let them gather. Don't relax. That's when they'll come.
I got this one over here. Don't worry, nothing's getting up here while I'm oh no, there's a lot of stuff getting up here.
Yeah. There's a here we go. I'll just sit here and block them with the shield. Just keep stabbing them through the shield.
That was intense. That was intense.
Don't go
this
too
person
far
is
away.
From the forest of 100% Colombian coffee beans. Nice. Ironically, druid beans from is Colombian. Very nice. Oh, get off him!
Get him off me.
He's off you. Get Thanks. Off him! I'm running. I'm out of ammo. Oh no! Quit dragging him! How dare you, sir? That's my friend! That's Dawn! Come on, cut you. I cut you so bad. You wish. I don't cut you so bad.
Come on back up top again.
There's potions down here, though. Oh, never mind. I'm coming. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to touch your potions. There they come. I'm going to use this. I don't know what it does. I'm going to use it. Ah! I'm a monster! I can't see nothing. I'm a maniac with no ammo in his gun.
Oh,
you're lucky.
Let's go down.
We're going down. Oh, activate the lifted platform. Probably shouldn't jump off here. It might hurt. On the dance floor. Oh, I shall save you, my friends. How dare you? Whew. That's rude. Nope.
Over here, man.
I don't have any ammo.
Use your sword, man. All right, I got you.
Didn't realize we're supposed to be going over here. I want that thing. What is that thing? You see that? We had some issues with the death over here. He was going a little crazy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Did you see that body? Just ragdolling all over the place. Oh my, what'd you do, Hivisions?
I did it all.
I apologize. We did not mean to crash your party.
How did they die? Where'd the other one go?
We left it behind. They were on the freaking platform.
Well, yeah. Yeah, no, we was all here.
Oh, well, maybe they got... Oh, revive? Oh, no. I don't know what I'm talking about.
They fell through the floor.
How dare they? Use my bomb. I have a bomb? Oh, I do have a bomb. Aw.
Oh, yeah, we can't get down to them. They are under the floor.
How do I use my bomb? It's not working.
You have to switch to it.
I know, but like...
Cycle weapons, man.
It doesn't work.
Oh, man, that was the escape, too. This is the end.
I know. But I wanted to throw my bomb before it goes away. Is there like a keyboard button? Just to get the bomb fast? 3, 4, 5. There we go. Well, now I know that 5 does it. Here, can I blow us up? Oh, my gosh! He's taking me!
That was
rude. That was interesting. All right, I'm out. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get in the car. This is not a car, sir. It's a carriage. How dare you? You're in the wrong era. Immersion.
My immersion.
My immersion. Reynolds Bones. Welcome to Reynolds Bones. I'm probably saying that all wrong.
Come on.
Where you reap your rewards by rolling dice in honor of the Trickster God himself. Trickster God. Your eligible items are displayed. Oh, whatever. Just let me do stuff. Roll the dice. Give me lots of skulls. I need more skulls. What is that? Is that only 2? That means I get 2. What is this? A blunderbuss? Or does that just mean I get a weapon? Oh, no, it looks like a coach gun. Oh, it is a blunderbuss.
Yeah, you get a weapon from it.
I know my ancient or fantasy weapons. Don't ask me what an AK looks like, though.
An AK?
Actually, I probably could tell you what an AK-47 looks like.
I would hope so.
Most other guns, though, no, I'm oblivious. I know they go bang.
It's like when we're trying to end, man.
We want to return to inn? Blunderbutt. Blunderbuss. I may have misspoke. Who knows? It happens often. It won't be the... It hasn't been the first time. It won't be the last time.
No, it happens.
It will happen many more times before my... before the stream is over. Shoot. Is there someone else in my house? Don!
There is.
I didn't say you'd come home with me. Oh, this is so awkward.
He came home so with you, man.
So awkward. He got the. Oh no, he switched. Damn you, Don. Hey, Don, how you doing? Is there stuff in here? Oh, my blunderbuss. I can't use a blunderbuss. A little coach gun used for coaching and motivating your players. Very nice. Hivisions, I got some coaching for you.
Oh yeah.
I don't. Why can't I use it? Is it only for certain characters? It's probably for this guy.
It's the this guy. Empire soldier.
He already has a coach gun. How rude. Is this better? It's not better.
Oh, you're the Victor.
Yes, I'm Victor Saltspire. Saltspire. I'm salty. Oh. Oh, Dawn is gone. Oh, hey. Dawn has returned. This is your place, isn't it? Oh, it's not even my house.
This is
even more awkward. It's not yours?
It is awkward. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is mine.
Okay, I was about to say.
Make me angry. Get out of here.
He's like, oh, you guys are going home, huh? Well.
Don't mind if I do.
I mean, I'm not tripping. Don can stay.
Nope. I'm gonna boot him right now.
Oh, snap. Bye, Don. Oh, he just shot you. Get out of here, Don.
shooting people.
He laughed about it.
Did you
just boot him?
I did. He's shooting people. He's out of here.
You have had one too many drinks, sir.
Not enough is the problem.
All right, smugglers run. Let's try this again. Look at this gyro action right here. This is what this is all up to. See, look, it gets all weird and now. It's all up in the ceiling. Don is joining the game. He found us.
Get out of here, Don.
That's funny.
Find us again.
How'd you find us?
Don't you ever shoot me.
I'm gonna go downstairs. It's kind of awkward. When you have this handled, high, I'll be back.
I'll kick you again.
Should be getting rowdy in here, Don. This is my basement. This is my new room. I live.
Get
down
out
here,
of
man.
My basement. You don't know
people under
there.
The stairs.
Mm-hmm. Well, as long as you don't go in that door down there, you won't see.
Can't open the damn door. How do you even get in here? How do you get to your Twinkies?
It's not Twinkies.
All right. I'm gonna cut up your wood. How you like it now?
Yeah, well, I mean, hey, it'll burn the same.
I do like how it like leaves marks. I wonder how many.
All right, we're going.
Dang it, Don, you better do something good this time. Like, compliment me while we're running around. I need flattery. I'm insecure, damn it.
Yes, there's more skaven above ground than below at this point, believe it or not. Get down there and clear a path through.
Don, you better be a yes man. We only allow yes men around here.
That's right.
We don't want no conflict. You tell me no one time, Don, you're out of here. My ego can't handle it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what's in this box?
Needs must, I suppose.
I'm gonna try the great axe.
Nothing.
Hi there.
Oh. Are you sure you can lift that thing?
Wow.
Come here. Ah! Take it out on them. Short man syndrome.
You may not pass. Where the hell did we go? I don't even know where we going, man.
Me neither. But I found some guys. Oh, that was bad. I don't know if that was a heavy attack and it broke my block, or if that was some special block thing that was supposed to happen. What do you mean these barrels aren't breakable? What the heck? Oh my gosh, what are you guys doing over here?
Things, you know.
This is Sparta! Oh, there we go. That hallway was convenient. Or doorway.
I like this two-handed axe.
Too slow?
Yeah. Really slow. Why am I not hitting them?
Where are you at? Why are you all by yourself over there?
I'm just killing everything. Don't mind me.
There's ammunition here. Follow me through the door.
Through the door. Get the rat.
Nope.
You slippery little bastard. Oh, it went swimming. Until we meet again, Rat. What was that? That did not sound okay. Oh. It's a rat ogre, I imagine, because they just gave me a tip for it. It's probably the one who lives in this hole. Isn't this grand? Mr. Frump, save me.
Am I the only one hearing that?
Nope. Oh, I hear that too, sir. Oh my gosh! I'm a terrible shot.
I'm gonna chop your face off, you son of a bitch.
Very good.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, got him,
killed
him. Nice arrow shot, huh? Oh, hello there. Wonder if I can crouch. Can you crouch?
Yeah.
Which key is it? See?
Control. Left control.
Control. Oh! Get off me! Back, you vile fiends!
Bring him off.
I also forgot that I can charge this thing. Keep forgetting that.
Don't be fooled. They're still about.
I'm one. I don't know what one means, but I'm one. You're zero. That's kind of rude.
This dude's Mr. Frump is 53.
You an old man. Hey, Frump. Old man Frump. I'm just running around in circles, guys. Oh no, it's one of them bastards!
Where? Oh, it's not anywhere.
you slashed him while I put bullets in him.
Well, you ran away? There's some ammo back there.
I did run away for a second, but I turned around and pulled out both pistols and was like, pow, 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 pow. I'm out of ammo now, actually.
Get some ammo.
Is there ammo back there?
Yeah.
Did I miss it?
Over to the table, where like that.
Oh. Well, no, this isn't a game.
Oh, where you going?
Wrong table.
Oh, yeah. What you got over there? Potion of speed, huh?
Oh, nice. Very nice. Very, very, very nice. That. Oh, crap. It doesn't work right now. I figure that out. What is wrong with my audio? My sound panel. I haven't streamed in a while. Haven't been messing. This is like the first kind of official one. The last couple have just kind of been spur of the moment type things. I actually went through my checklist this time. Yeah, I got a checklist. My naughty and nice checklist. Oh my, get out of here. Excuse me. Man, we need Wilson up in here too.
We do. I wonder if Wilson could play this thing.
Oh, on his PC?
Yeah.
I didn't even think about that. Sometimes I forget.
How low his processing and stuff, man.
How old it is. It's ancient. I wonder if his ears are burning right now.
That's right, Wilson. We're talking about you.
One day. Oh, that was so cool. I love when you get like a nice shot off and their heads explode. Oh! Just kidding. Punk ass.
Oh, thanks, Mr. Frump.
Saved us. Saved us all.
Where the hell's the gas rat at? All I see is a big cloud of gas.
Yeah. Looks like Mr. Frump handled that.
Yep.
I'm following Don with his blunderbuss. Oh, hello, guys. Oh, hello there, my friends.
Did you just throw a barrel at me, sir?
I found a cache. Weapons cache. Something cache. Stuff cache. Found stuff. There's nothing in the box again. Healing draft.
Well, there's some healing stuff.
Oh, get. Oh, man. How dare you? What's happened? Open the second floor. You're being something. I'm coming. It's Don. How do I free my ally? Here we go. Anything on your ass. I tire of setting you free, Kruber. Oh, I didn't know that was gonna do that. I'm sorry, guys. Hope I didn't break nothing. There wasn't much over there, but I had to use it. I panicked. Incorrectly. Shot. Escape, but not a heartbeat too soon. Oh my gosh,
what are you backing up for?
Me?
Yeah, there's ammo over here.
I couldn't tell you. Aided you, High Visions. I aided you. You can't deny it. It was on the screen. Oh my gosh! Aid me! Aid me! That was close. Crap, I forgot to pick up the ammo. Just like me. Just like KP.
Okay, excellent.
Oh, that works. We didn't find nothing special. We're not special. Hey, get off my friend Don.
I got hooked.
Where you at? Are you up top? Oh, I don't have to push anything. What's going on up here?
Nothing, man.
I'm glad I could show up to save the day. You guys would never have survived this one mole rat. Oh, my back! Stupid mole rats. I'm gonna drink this Hulk smash! Oh, it's over. Oh! All right, where are you going, Hive? What are you doing? Oh, there we go. Close the door. Victorious. Can I get some hype? You never seen a victory like that. It's even said victorious. Roll. Roll. You getting that thing? I got a sword, it looks like.
I got an axe and shield.
Oh, I got like a club and a shield, which means I can't use it. I thought I was supposed to be getting stuff for my character, dang it.
Well, not necessarily.
Well, that's what like my trinket's supposed to do, give me more of a chance. Yeah, look at me, I'm terrible.
I had the best score. Did the most damage.
Got the I took the least damage.
Did you? I had the most storm vermin kills. I guess I didn't do too bad with the two-handed axe. I got a lot of headshots.
At you. What news?
What do we got in here?
There we go. And this is how I feel about it.
Yes! Yes!
That was quite the... Oh, I guess it's not that bad. Not any worse than I am. All right, I was going to turn up the game a little bit too. All right. Hope that yes wasn't too crazy. All right. Enjoying the stream? Who's streaming? Carillion. Your stream, sir. Hey, what are you doing, dwarf? I thought you're supposed to be doing something. I'm gonna knock your stuff down again. You're making me do it. You're making me do this. Hivisions, did you disappear on me? Did you say you'd be right back and I was not listening? That happens all the time. Who is Mr. Frump? I hope he didn't crash. Let me see.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you now. Can you hear me?
I was talking the whole time. Can you still hear me?
I can hear you now.
All right.
All right.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, yes I can.
I was talking the whole time.
I'm sorry. It wasn't my fault. Oh, mm-hmm. This is my fault, though. Did you read what Mr. Frump said? Who's Mr. Frump? You know who Mr. Frump is?
I don't know. Oh, Druid Bean.
Is it Druid Bean?
Yep. It is Druid Bean.
Very nice. Welcome, Druid Bean.
Oh, oops. I hit the wrong damn button. My bad, guys.
He found us. He found us.
It's not hard. We're one of the few here in the River Teufel. Easy. And she's
not true. Us wrong so far. Oh, you're here now. Grab as many
cages as you can and stuff them on the
cargo ship. I'm watching the stream still.
Yeah, me too. All right.
crap. One second, I have to go look at the server's not doing good again.
What happened?
Froyo said he couldn't see the server.
Huh. I was on earlier.
So I'm going to check.
We are close.
Go shape ahead, up. Check.
We'll load that ship to the brim with powder the minute we find it.
Gunpowder is a righteous tool righteous in the fight please. Against corruption. Do not squander it.
Learn some grace, Lumberfoot.
Need to. Is anybody else awake or on that can jump on real quick and check?
Besides us, no.
We're the only ones. It's showing up on ARC servers. Here I come to save the day. Look at this guy over here.
I barely see your weapon move, Elf.
Kill
portions.
Okay.
He posted that like an hour or something ago.
Come back.
Where you at? Your little legs. What is that? Oh my gosh.
Dead.
I found eight.
After this, to mark them, hit T. I got to figure out the T button. I need to write this stuff down.
Healing tools, if you're feeling weak,
yep.
Rangarazi.
Nice.
What is that? I already have some. I already have that stuff. All right, bring this down, and we should be good to go.
God dang it, KP!
Yes, Hivisions. I am constantly screwing things up. What is this? Should I pick up this? I got the explosion. Oh my gosh! I was just kidding.
Go get the barrel, man. Oh,
no, it was it. No, it was on fire on my shoulder. Last thing I'm gonna do. I think somebody shot or something. Maybe the explosion did it? I don't know.
I got your back.
I wonder what my T button is. It's not that one. Not that one. Not that one either. Oh, yeah. Ooh, bloodthirsty folk.
Hey,
get off my friend.
Get off me, you son of a bitch.
That's my friend.
Thanks, man.
These guns coming handy.
Oh,
what's
out.
Going on over there?
Oh, got an assassin the back here.
All right, I'm gonna go grab the barrel. Maybe not. It's really far. Oh, you got a buddy up there grabbing already. Yep. Oh, that's yeah. Druid. Oh.
Kill the vermin before it throws.
Fine shot.
What is going on? Oh my! I found it.
Grab the barrel.
Man. It's kind of smoky down there. That's not good. That's really not good. I'll try, but this guy's mad. Oh.
Going in, man.
Very mad. He's coming after you.
After who?
I don't know. It just left me to climb up the freaking fence. Walk away. Oh, nope, it's back. It's just trying to give me the people's elbow or something. Oh, Don left us. He didn't want to play with Drew. To mark them, hit them. Conky is joining. Is it dead? Is it dead? Okay, okay, okay. I think it's dead. Oh. Hey, you will.
Oh, I stabbed him in the heart. And in the back.
Hello, my friend. Welcome back.
I've just been getting barrels.
There comes a time in every dwarf's life. You must learn the ways. Hey, where'd you go?
Oh, whoops. Here, should anyone care? Don't grab that barrel.
Watch your backs. I thought you were going to jump down there and kill my friends. I think not. Yeah, I'm having a hard time getting these barrels.
Yeah, you can't hit them or anything. If you hit them, then...
How many barrels are there? I think we're running out of barrels.
What the hell is that?
Blown a few up, so...
A dog or something? A rat dog?
Conky. Oh, crap. I'm panicking!
Your work. Oh, shit. Call the fire.
What would we do without Frump, Mr. Frump?
Again, again.
Your dwarf likes that.
I think so. Hey.
Ooh, buddy.
What the hell?
How dare you? How dare you sneak up behind me? That's not very honorable, by the way. I got you all.
Now,
where am I supposed to be going? I'm just running around killing things. Oh, and almost falling off the ledge. Off with his head.
Okay.
Yeah. That was supposed to be a dodge. Oh, this is not working out. Woo, chopped his head off. I do love the decapitations.
Dropping barrels off.
Oh, I found another barrels. Finally, there's some more.
You little bastards.
Shut up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I fucked up. I messed up. I messed up! Ah, I messed up again! Oh. That was terrible. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, someone lit it up. Quit lighting them on fire! Oh. Well.
Cover me.
Alright. Behind you! Oh, no!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Man. They just like run up and hit it for you.
I smell some ammunition.
Ammunition.
Ammunition here.
Run.
My nightmare.
Walk all the way to the boat.
No! It's after me! Did we get somebody else? I hope we got somebody else. No, not Mr. Frump! That works. Let me out of here. Save him!
Oh, he's got him.
So far away.
I just got freaking ambushed by like...
We got what? You. We got you, Mr. Frump.
He's trying to get to you, man.
I don't know how to play still. Get off my roof. Ah, I'm getting stabbed in the back. How rude. Oh, I'm going. Oh. What was that? Whew, thank you, friends. Thank you. That's freaking terrifying. All right, need some health.
One moment.
Oh, that was freaking rude. Oh.
Get this barrel.
One more barrel, one more time again.
Oh no, the barrel's on fire. Okay.
Got a barrel. So far away.
Okay, if I can get over to you.
Oh! What the heck? That was pretty rude. Pretty rude. Oh! There are bodies everywhere.
Oh, there's only one more barrel left to get.
And it's way over there. It's that one I was on.
In the shadows, gutter runner. No stomach for a fair fight.
Oh, seriously? Very nice. I'm glad I didn't get in there because I would have swung and screwed that all up. What is going on? My alarm. They sent my alarm again.
Holy crap. Get on the boat. On the boat, man.
I had to go out fighting, swinging. I am a warrior. I am eternal.
The dice hate me.
Oh, time to roll. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go check the client real quick. And it should be like not even 5 minutes.
If that.
I'm not gonna like try to join or anything. I'm just gonna see if it shows up on the client.
Alright.
I got a righteous hatchet. That. Oh.
Go back to the inn and we can wait on you.
Alright. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back. And some stuff. Some things. Some things and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Is it showing up for you?
Yeah.
I took the server down earlier.
Oh.
Remember when I did the restart? Because it wasn't showing up.
Noonish. It's funny because it's noon for me right now.
It's 3 o'clock here.
So 3 hours ago. So that's about the time. Well, maybe a little bit. That's about the time, right?
It's later. Because it was like 11 or so, I thought.
Oh.
But his name could be different than ours. That doesn't help. Noonish, who's time?
And then I have to do the other thing. And, oh, it's right here. It's in front of my face. What's going on over here? Why isn't this working?
That's about, what, 2 hours off of me? 1 hour?
Yeah, so that was like about when we first started streaming.
About 11 o'clock.
Oh, my. Yeah, okay. Will you go check on Duke and see if he has to the bathroom? Thank you.
What?
I ain't Will you go check on my dog and make sure he is?
All right, man. I'll be right over.
Where's my chaos gods?
The Dark Brothers, tired of their great game. They seek to sweep the board clean with fire and blood. For centuries, the Empire has held firm against its enemies.
What are you doing?
I hope
I put the viewer discretion on my stream. T-Bone has arrived. Very good. Very good.
It's my allergy medicine.
Oh, yeah. how do I join you?
I don't know. Just be my friend.
I am your friend. Hivisions. I'll just go click on that. As it says.
How come it doesn't say you're streaming?
What do you mean? It should. What do you mean?
It just says you're playing.
Oh, because I don't have streamer mode on.
Oh. Damn, I want to watch.
But there should have been a live feed in the Dope Name Gaming.
There was. But
there's two of them, actually. Nice. Meeseeks does work. I might take Muxies off. Although Meeseeks worked maybe a little bit too good. Did it twice. Meeseeks, you're working overtime. Take it easy. I know it was your first time. Just go a little gung ho. Oh, I'm in. I'm ready to go. Let's do this. Ah!
Who's that short guy?
It's my do this sound.
Making fun of my size, sir.
I'm just saying, you're
not yet. Very small. Look at that dwarf, he's so freaking tiny.
That must be Hivisions. He can finally fit through a door.
I can fit through the door in our house.
That's definitely not Frank the dwarf. Oh, that's Froyo. That's Mr. Frump, sorry, not Froyo. Mr. Frump, and that is Druid Bean.
Oh my god, what are you playing?
We're playing Vermintide, Warhammer Vermintide. Right, it's called Warhammer End Times Vermintide.
Ooh,
one of these days I'll get it together. But it was with the Humble Bundle. It was $12 for the Humble Bundle this month, and this is the free early access. So I talked Hivisions into getting it, and Joby into getting it too. Where's he at? He's getting here. It's pretty cool, though. We fight hordes of enemies together.
Yeah. We lay down our steel for our brothers.
I watched streamers play it, so I already knew what it was, and I would have liked to have played it. So. $12 for the Humble Bundle, and you get this and the DLC for it.
Yep, you get the full thing. And then you get more games when the next month comes in.
But you guys spend another $12.
No, those are with it. And this game right here is $30 by itself, so, I mean, it's a great deal.
Yeah. With the DLC, it's like 45 or something.
Yeah, so it's a really good deal. And you get some...
$12?
Like,
yep.
That's where I got my Hotline Miami 2, and what else do I play? My Stardew Valley.
God.
One of my favorite
games.
Send me
a link to that. Humble Bundle.
Sure. Humble Bundle, I'll do it right now. One month, I think the month before I started doing it, they were given Ark out as the early access one.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I was like, dang it, I missed it. So, I mean, it's a good deal. It's a really good deal, actually. And supposedly it goes to a good cause? I don't know for sure. I don't want to badmouth anything. I don't know. So, it goes to great causes because that's what they said.
I badmouth all kinds of stuff. I don't know. I just make it up half the time.
Yeah, you do. Oh, sorry, guys. That's my bad.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't you. It was all me.
Oh, I don't apologize.
Don't you ever apologize.
Sometimes I do. I just don't need it.
That's rude.
Except with you guys.
I'm putting in the random stuff.
I mean it when Alicia will
meet you with a cop. No, my bad, Druid. You might see tomorrow. I am just oblivious to life and things. And things and stuff. And life and stuff. And, you know, everything in between. I need a Diet Pepsi. Actually, looking around, it looks like I don't need one.
Miles of diet all around you. Empty tequila bottles.
Hey, hey. You don't talk about my secrets. My secret tequila. Breach. Breach is joining the game. We were waiting for Breach, secret. Mr. Frump.
Breaches.
Breach.
Little
mini me. Ew, Diet Pepsi.
That's right.
Yeah, I hate diet stuff, but I no, mean, I'm on a diet, and I can't have sugar, and I can't have anything sweet, and Diet Pepsi kind of meets my soda and carbonation needs.
But Diet Pepsi is sweeter than crap.
What? Diet Pepsi's not bad, but it's aspartame free now, so I feel a little bit better about it.
Oh, are they using stevia?
No, there's only one soda that I know that uses that. It's called Zevia, or it's called like, yeah, Zevia soda. That sounds awesome. I'm more of a, like a real sugar Pepsi kind of guy. I'm more of a Dr. Pepper guy, really, but.
I like coffee.
I don't drink coffee. I go a little insane when I drink coffee. Someone, oh my gosh, tequila shots. Someone summoned. We've definitely. Man, now I might have to bust out the tequila. It's kind of early. But tequila shots has showed up. We have summoned you. Welcome to the stream, my friend. That is impeccable timing. Impeccable. Next thing you're gonna tell me is your breach. if you're breach, I'm gonna start taking shots right now.
Me too. Hell, it's been 11 years.
Oh man. Don't you dare! Don't you dare!
No.
Come watch me. Run around obliviously because I don't know what I'm doing. But this guy over here, nope, that's Breach. Mr. Frump, that guy knows what he's doing. Hivisions, yeah, he always knows what he's doing. Even though I can't see him when I'm looking around, I have to like look down. <Where'd he> It's like, where'd he go? That's great.
I'll chop your damn cankles off.
Get off my cankles. Where are you at? Get off my cankles. I need to set that T button on my hotkey so that I can tag some people so I'm at least semi-useful. Oh, off with your head.
You're just swinging at the ground.
A healing drop right here.
What are you guys doing over here?
Can you reach this door?
Yeah, I can reach the door, dang it. I'm not short like him.
It's up here.
Man, I could use some more pork rinds right now, too. Bow down to the... Oh, whoa. Rude.
Book bundles?
Well, now I forgot what... No, that's it. Go to the Humble Bundle Monthly. There's a little tab at the top. Book bundles. The book bundles are pretty good, actually, sometimes. I've actually bought a few. They have regular game bundles. It kind of started off with just the regular game bundles, and then they started doing the monthly thing, which I really like the monthly thing. I've done it for the last 3 or 4 months. Take my money. I got this game. I'm happy about that. I wanted to stream more of them, but I'm addicted to Ark, and I have a problem. I need to go start running games. We have Ark Anonymous.
AA.
We'll have it on Ark. We're totally totally gonna have AA a center on the server. Are you awake too often? What's
that? Right. You never get any sleep.
Yeah. Have a good day, man.
Would your family like to talk to you, but you're kinda on
Yeah. Exactly. Whoa, quit trying to burn me, Breach. What are you doing over there? That's fire.
I don't know where to go.
I don't either. Right, we follow Mr. Frump. He knows what's up. Hey, how do you do that? I should probably try somebody other than this person too. Who knows? What if I really hate this character compared to the rest?
I was thinking the same thing.
An ambush? You can't use that. I'm gonna drink this because I don't know what it does. I'm gonna take that one. I should probably just drink it too. Yeah, we should just drink this too. I'm gonna drink those. Ah! I wonder if they stack. I'm a maniac. Where's all the enemies? I shall maim you. Find a way to the district. Won't you?
God dang it.
How dare you run from me? How dare you run from me? Oh, I'm right back. They're coming from both sides. All right. See you soon, people.
Hey,
this is rude. Get off here. You can't crawl away from me. Got your Achilles. That was just like that movie Troy. Just like it. Exactly. Like scene by scene.
There, we have arrived. Now to find
no tequila shots for me.
Ammunition here.
There's also you need to heal yourself. Cat is priority. Who's Cat? Kill it with fire. Good thing we have a pyromancer. Mm-hmm. What's going on? Am I supposed to go down there? You guys want me to be bait? I'll go down there.
No, he's got a...
Oh my gosh! Well, Hivisions, why don't you heal and then take this other healing thing? You got like the lowest health.
Maybe I don't want to.
Well, maybe you should. It's not about what you want to do. It's what you need to do sometimes.
I need a moment.
See? See? Defend see? Me. Mr. Frump told it. He told it. Told it. It must be true. It was prophesized. Whoa, look at that. You see that? You guys see this? What's going on here?
Don't mind him.
Do you see that? His face is like stuck in the wall. I'll help you, buddy. Aw, he disappeared. That was impressive. Ooh, off of your head.
Come on, man.
I'm right behind you.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Where'd you go?
Oh. This way. Not so lively now, assassin.
You gutter rudder. Oh my gosh. I couldn't hit the broad side of a barn. Oh, that's not a bad guy. That was the back of Mr. Frump's head. I apologize, my friend. Good thing there's no friendly fire, because that would have been bad.
Medical supplies here.
Oh, oh. You the most dead again?
Yeah.
You guys got your fancy things. Look at those. Do a little dance, kill a little mole. Get down on that. Do, get down on that. Is there music in this game?
I don't know.
I don't know if I turned mine all the way down or not, like when I first got into it. I do that sometimes. Maybe once I hear me sing.
this is the right way. It's small, filthy, and noisy.
Oh, in my face.
That was rude. Did you hear her talk about you like that?
Ah, they got me!
Oh, not for long. Oh, what is that? That was intense.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. I'm in the grass now.
Oh, I like grass. I'm gonna roll around in it. You guys don't mind me. I'm just gonna roll around over here. Oh, I can't even crouch. How am I supposed to roll? I don't know how to crouch. They never taught me. I aided Mr. Frump. My immersion. Oh, that was Mr. Frump again. Why you gotta look like one of them mole rats? Mole rats. Oh, got you, buddy. Got you too. Potions.
Medical supplies.
Oh, Grimoire. That's that one thing.
Yeah, our health, sir. Look at our health.
What happened?
Picked up the Grim.
That's what happens?
Potion.
That's kind of rude. Isn't it supposed to give us more stuff, though?
A gas.
Yeah.
Watch for poison. See? Assassin longs to feel my axe.
Watch out,
blocking for our right. Thanks, tequila shots. Have a good one, man. Oh. Oh, get out of here. Oh, tequila shots is leaving, so I can't take tequila shots.
Found ammunition for you lot.
Yet. Ah, the fly's back. Anybody need ammunition? I might, since I took a lot of bullets to not kill that thing. Should I pick this up?
Oh, here's another tome.
The captive healing her jailer.
Maybe Sigma has purpose for you after all.
Well, we got two tomes.
Waiting for the next rat that shows its mug.
Can you hit it?
Make sure you don't use it if you picked it up.
I don't know how to use it.
Well, good. You can't switch to it and use it on accident.
I got you now, Elf. Good strike.
Medical supplies here. These cartridges are filthy. Shall ya bless these weary bones?
Ooh, my ammo. I can't pick up this medical supply too. Nope. Tomb or medical supply.
I'll be as good as new in a moment. You'll see.
You'll see.
Oh, you cursed assassins.
I'm opening the door. Oh, wait. Scared the crap out of me.
Let's get to it.
Stop.
Don't worry, guys. Oh, time to worry, guys.
More of this picking up stuff.
How dare you make me pick up things? Do I look like a pleb?
I said stick together.
Everything is so far. Oh, I'm just running. Oh, they've caught me. They've caught me.
I don't see you. Where did you go?
We should go at least in groups of two, I suppose. I ran to the one that was on the ground. Does not look good.
Oh crap.
No, not high visions.
The old crone is waiting.
Let me guess, your foot is
like... I'm coming, high visions. Oh, are you dead?
No.
Okay.
Here, protect me.
Oh, no, protect me. Oh. I'll protect you, you're almost dead. Keep going.
I need to heal myself, man.
Manage alone for a moment, Jory.
Yeah. I feel better.
We're running out of time.
One more. And I'll see right here. There we go.
Oh,
let's go.
That was so sick. I stabbed him in his chest and he got like stunned and then I chopped his head off. That was awesome.
And we got some of the tome things. Oh, two bonus dies. What the hell that was that? Times three dies? What? Okay, okay. What? I don't even know.
Oh, what's going on? Roll the dice. Oh, I got two. You see the glowing dice?
Yeah.
Fancy glowing dice. Got the fancy glowing dice. Oh, it's probably because those things we picked up.
Yep. I got a green staff. Come on, get out of here.
I got a green axe. I should Did give you? It to you. We're returning to inn. That's gone. Have returned to the inn.
Yep. Going back to the inn.
Look at you. What news?
What did I get? Oh, I hate my stupid staff.
Joby's Steam keeps messing with him.
Does it?
Yeah, because he has DSL, so he has to like download overnight and stuff for any games he wants to play. And he was trying to download this game. And is this game really 32 gigs?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess. And it just keeps not finishing or getting anywhere. Like he still has another like 10 and a half gigs or something to download. And man, he's like, that's less or that's more than I had yesterday. Like it went backwards.
We're going the wrong way.
All right, F2. I'm ready. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm ready. I'm ready.
Boy, I think I might be getting hungry again.
You're not yourself when you're hungry.
I'm not myself. Snickers.
I'm not ready.
Okay. Oh crap, you scared. I was like, did I just hear myself echo? Oh, that's great. I'll be right back. I need to grab a sip.
Oh, that was funny. How's it going?
Oh, it's going.
Oh crap, now I can't watch the stream. I'm downloading Vermitude. Vermitude Tide.
Oh.
Vermitudes. Toots. Tootie Vermin.
Yeah, it's like 30-something gig.
I can see.
Mm-hmm.
So. Are you guys having fun though? It looks really fun.
I'm so tiny.
You are.
I have arrived.
Hello, sir. I'm downloading it right now.
Oh, snap.
Well, looks,
like,
bucks.
Looks like I'm about to be streaming for a little longer, huh?
Well, don't worry, it's going to take an hour and 84 billion minutes.
So, you wonder
minutes.
Why the Ratman hasn't attacked? Rain magic, that's why. There's an
I'll just take a quick intermission for lunch, come back when T-Bone's done.
No,
I'm not talking about right now. Like,
oh, okay.
Within the next hour, possibly.
There you go.
It won't be a long intermission. I'm just going to make a sandwich.
Make a sandwich with sauerkraut on it.
I don't have sauerkraut.
Go get some sauerkraut.
I don't know how I feel about sauerkraut.
I freaking hated sauerkraut as a kid.
Perhaps I'm still a kid.
Yeah, well, then I had a Reuben, and I was like, oh, this is kind of good.
You'd fit in around here, man.
They like Reubens?
They like pastrami.
Oh, freaking yeah.
It's like on everything. You go to any, because there's like a lot of little like smaller restaurants and stuff, like not franchises. And there's just like pastrami on everything. They got pastrami chili fries. They got pastrami pizza. They got pastrami just on everything, man. Like, they really love their pastrami. I mean, I like it. As far as cured meats go, it's pretty good, but...
It's not too shabby.
But dang.
I don't know if I want on my damn chili fries.
I'm telling you, man, they be rocking it. I like me some good salami.
Oh, yeah. Well, I didn't want to put salt on my sandwich, so I just put all this pastrami on it.
True.
One thing I hate about that one.
Broke the lines.
I'll come back in.
Oh, whoa. That was funny. He like ran up there. And then I see him running back down. I look up and being chased by a bunch of little rats. Hello there.
I want to play the tabletop Warhammer.
I've never done that. I've never really played any tabletop games like that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
but I've never played one. I used to play a lot of
No! Get off me! That was rude! Holy crud.
Don't come by yourself, man.
I was checking my message from Joby.
My immersion!
Nice. You totally took him out of the ankles right there.
You leave high visions alone. That's my little friend.
Oh, hello.
Welcome back.
I don't know if he can hear us. Or they, or she, or it, or whatever it wants. They want to be an entity, a person, the people.
Why do you gotta put labels?
I try not to. That's why I try to name every label I can think of. I do not assume anything. I am not an ass. Neither are you.
Me neither. Are you? Or Mr. Cuddles, or whatever your friend's name is.
Mr. Cuddles? Breach?
Yeah. I don't know. I can't see the words. Yeah, oh. Breach. Mr. Cuddles.
Mr. Cuddles. I like it. Your new name is Mr. Cuddles. We have deemed it so. It shall be. And I can't shoot this freaking thing right in front of me. High Vision's had to take it.
Oh!
Took out his ankles.
Get off me! I'm shooting at nothing now. Who's this? Ooh, it's a bomb. I am the bomb. I don't need a bomb.
That was a good damn deal. I like that humble thing.
Oh, it's cool, huh? And did you look at like the past months?
Nope.
If you go down to the bottom, you can kind of see the you can see the bundles of like what they had in the few past months. You can kind of get a feel of what you'll be getting on the January 7th.
All right on.
But yeah, it's a good deal just for this game.
Yeah. I mean. I may just cancel it and restart it every month.
Well, no, like, yeah, it only does it monthly. I don't think it does it automatically. Maybe, actually, yeah. I don't take my word for it. Yeah, but it's not like you're not in like a contract.
No, I can stop
you. You don't shoot that at me, sir.
It's my one of my favorite ways of getting games. Oftentimes, there's a lot of like single player games though.
Yeah.
Which I haven't been playing a lot of recently, but I'm going to start again because that Dragon Dogma game is pretty dope. It would be so much cooler multiplayer though. Like, there's like I don't feel like there's any reason why it's not.
The Dragon thing.
Dogma, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Dragon Dogma Arisen or something like that. Oh, I guess I'm taking the tomb.
Get off me.
Get off of him.
Where are we going?
Or her.
Or them.
So you're a dwarf. No one knows if you're a boy or a girl.
Get ready.
That is great.
Oh, that's cool. You got the eternal RP thing.
I do.
Probably.
Oh, on my info. Oh. Is that what you're talking about?
What?
What eternal RP thing?
Oh, on your.
My panels.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I just did that today. Okay, advertise a little bit.
Oh, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
I also have a little art. Yeah. I haven't been on in like a day or so, really, so I'm kind of itching to get back on.
Yeah. I wanted to play yesterday, and then I started watching Survival of the Fittest, and I didn't stop till like 4 in the morning.
That's where you were. We should, dude. I'm down. Play some teams. 3-4-man tribes.
Well, I suppose it's really, really hard to get a 4-man team going because there's not
enough. Yeah. Well, we can do 2-man teams and just kill each other.
No. You go 2-man teams and then there's 20 other teams.
Oh.
Or 18 well, of yeah.
And then we just band together and not kill each other? What are you trying to say?
No, we, like, two of us would be on a team.
Oh, no. Yeah, I understand that. But, I mean, like, what if three of us want to play? Or four of us want to play?
Well, then we kill that team.
Well, that's what I said.
We can't team up and have, like, two-man teams working together.
Well, it's just like agreement up until the end. Like, we won't kill each other until the end.
Time for a one-man shield wall.
I'd kill them.
Well, I'm glad I know. Not to go into an agreement with T-Bone.
I'm going to kill you. If you're not on my team. I may kill you on my team.
Oh, man. The acid rain killed me my first time playing. I was like, what is this? Yeah, I didn't know what I was doing the first time. And my controller was acting all wonky because it doesn't have the same freaking controls as regular Arc. Yeah, and then on the other hand, my controls for Arc aren't really like optimized for PvP anymore because I do RP now.
Right.
More, like I got emotes and stuff. You need that. Yes, exactly. But I mean, if you're PvP and then you got a couple extra buttons.
I'm a
PvP RP. And I can still get down, but not like to the level I could if I had it a couple extra buttons freed for like my instant crouch or instant crawl. There's another one I don't remember what it was. My whistle's more tuned rather than having to use the wheel. The whistle wheel.
Yeah.
I'm glowing. Oh, what is that? No.
No.
Rude.
Tequila shots. Tequila shots. What a good buddy is tequila shots. That looks so funny.
I thought I had it. Oh, I do have a tomb.
There's ammunition here! So you have
maybe a tongue? Yeah, you just need one more.
Tanks.
Oh, where'd you guys all go? Oh, there's more
I'm
stairs.
Right here.
Let hatred fuel you.
Here's a bomb.
Give you strength.
You want a bomb?
You are the bomb.
I am the bomb. Yeah. Tap. I don't know if that's the command.
Got a runner.
Type in points. No, that's not it. Man, it's been a while. I'll look in a second. I think you can type in commands. I should tell you.
Oh, that's a good idea. Well, I'm looking at your commands. There's a giant list.
Okay. And they're not working?
Push it here.
Doesn't seem to be, unless that's what they do.
Is it sending you private messages?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks for testing them. I'll have to go check that out. It's been a while since I've really messed with my bot at all, and it was acting kind of funny earlier, so.
Yeah, I think your bot is drunk.
It's got all those tequila shots while he was here.
Tequila shots and blue tickets on the pan. Oh my god.
Oh, get out of my face! Back, you vile beast. I vanquish thee. Ho ho.
Okay.
Breach said that. Oh my gosh! That's what Breach was talking about, probably. Oh my gosh. Five. I'll throw this bomb at it. Guys, get out the way. Cut him. I cut you so bad. You wish, and I'll cut you so bad. I'm a bad roach.
Oh, look, there's treasure on the ground.
Oh, get out of my face.
Better get down here with us. What the hell is this crap?
Hey, Frank.
I don't know. Why is it? You see that? Oh, my!
Don't just stay there, man.
Oh, do you see this? It's infinity stairs, yo.
Oh, I was gonna say, did you see the non-masturbating Tyrannosaurus Rex song?
Yep.
Yeah, I was seeing that.
I saw that on Family Guy.
Oh man, Infinity Stairs. I'm tripping balls, guys. I am tripping balls. Oh my gosh!
We were just talking about these the other day.
We were. What a coinkadink. What a coinkadink. Yeah. That picture.
I don't know. I can't see now.
No, no. Oh. It's like a famous painting or famous drawing. And the stairs are all crazy. They go into each other and stuff.
Who is that? Hector?
I don't. That sounds familiar.
Geiger. No.
But yeah. I don't know.
But yeah, I know what you're talking about. I love that painting.
Yeah, so that's what like this area looks like.
Oh god. Buffering.
Holy crap, watch your health.
Is it buffer? Oh, it's probably because you're downloading, huh?
Oh yeah, I'm having a horrible time watching. But I get little glimpses.
What is this?
It's my own fault for downloading my game.
Oh, someone save me! Nice shot.
Flannel Man compels you.
Flannel Man?
Flannel Man, that's my superhero.
Nice.
Don't tell anybody, but it's actually me.
Oh, I would never. I would never give your identity away. Whoa, I'm no one's sidekick. We can be co superheroes, of course.
We'll be like a league.
There you go. By the hammer, you shall not the Dream League.
That's right.
DNG League.
Oh fuck! I wish that superhero game I used to play was still around.
If you hold Z, you can look at whatever's in your hand.
Oh, inspect it.
Yeah, just kind of, you look at it.
I noticed that I can do that without holding Z.
This guy. Oh. That's another sneak attack. Breach saved you. I wanted to save you.
The French toast.
What just happened? Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out. How did I get outside? What is going on?
I don't know.
Are you outside? Are you seeing this?
Yeah,
I'm not alone,
I'm
right?
Man.
Okay.
Question marks.
Holy crap. I thought the game was freaking out on me.
Oh my god. Send me a message on Skype.
How dare they? What is this, 1999?
I know, right?
Why do you still have that installed?
I don't.
Oh my gosh, did it happen again? Did it happen again? Are you guys here? do you guys hear this? I mean, see this? No. that was terrible. This will only take longer with you. More staring. Ammunition? I could use that.
Just a moment.
Breathe carefully. Heal yourself, man.
How?
Never mind.
We're close now.
YOLO!
Am I here in person, maybe? I've never maybe used it. Not. It must have come with the damn computer. I must live here. I haven't had Skype since what, like 70s? I don't know.
70s. What's going on?
That's just weird. That's creepy. You
want to talk? Ready to avenge ourselves.
My head.
You're not ready?
May this potion
cure more. I'm ready.
I'm always ready. I was a Boy Scout. Put some cash. I think that's
ammunition, should you have a care?
A speed potion. Got a strength potion. Ammunition is full. I'm ready to go, guys. Ready to go.
Ammunition.
Ammunition. It's in one things you do the one things with and the other things and what's going on. Got things.
That's right. Ooh-wee.
All right.
Fine. I will commence with the casting. Try not to die until I have done.
Damn it.
Where'd you guys go?
This goes against every nerve.
I'm right behind you, man.
We shall defend this spell casting. Weapons ready. My nightmare.
Do I destroy this or do I protect it? I got this one. Since you left, I got this one.
Well, there's four of them.
It'll say protect all four, but we can't. So just focus on one.
I'm not far behind the screen. Right.
They want us to come over to them.
Okay. Why don't we just like try to protect two up until we can't? I don't know. Yeah, can't stop me. Can't stop me. I am unstoppable.
That's right.
I am eternal.
That's right. I am a turtle.
And T-Bone is a turtle.
That's right. Fear my shell.
Oh, it got me. It got me.
Stuck.
All right, I'll come over there now. That's rude. I just mean like, oh, get him. If something like that happens to me, I shouldn't have to like force you guys to come off over there to help me by myself. I will cut your head off. Oh, that's your arm. Oh, give me some of this. I'll give you a little bit of that. A little gun to the dome. I'm injured. I shouldn't have been so ballsy. I have made a mistake. What are you doing over here, Mr. Frump? You stay off. Stay off reach.
Yeah,
high visits, you need to heal too.
Calm down a little bit.
You need to chill out, buddy. Is he just rolling around like a crazy little basketball?
That's a good one way to describe him.
We need to get NBA Live 95. That'd be awesome. That's my favorite.
We need to get some NBA Jam.
That would be fun too. But we need an old one. So
oh, hello, Willow. Sure. Welcome, Willow. Welcome. Watch me flail for my first time playing. I'm getting a little bit better. Don't get nowhere without my friends, though.
That's right.
Enjoy this car.
Whoa, why you gotta shoot at me? High visions? Oh.
Looking behind you.
Oh my gosh! You saved my life, high vision. Come here, give me a hug. Give me a hug. Where you at?
Where's my huggy moat?
Oh no, that's rude. That is rude. Oh, so is that. Get off me. They're coming from all sides. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. They backed me into the cloud.
Don't be dead.
It's going. I am getting murdered, it would seem. Oh, they protected me. I can't get up. Oh, so healed me. Thank you.
Sleeping on the ground, just getting chopped to pieces.
Got chopped to pieces. How come it says I have 15 swords?
You need 15 swords.
I do. I agree, but it never said that before, I don't think. Got a gun now. Oh, boom. Yeah, take some of that and a little bit of this. Get off my friends. Unicorn magic. Yas. I will cut you. That is strange unicorn magic. There's a bomb.
Watch for gunners.
Hivisions.
You're almost dead.
Shooting stuff behind me again.
There's a rattling gunner.
I'm gonna eat this or drink this. I don't know what it does, but I'm gonna drink it.
Drink it.
Ah!
Berserker magic.
I'm a monster. I feel like Jekyll and Hyde right now. Go Jekyll mode.
Yeah,
nope, they're going Hyde mode. I mean, Jekyll's just a smart one. Hyde's the angry one.
I think they're both smart and angry.
Perhaps. You do have a point there. Somebody is mad. Are we teleporting again? I can't handle this anymore. My brain can't deal with it.
Run for the coach.
Run for the coach. Oh, dang. You guys savagely. All right, coach. We're going to win this match, guys. Do it for coach.
Don't give up, boys.
Coach T-Bone.
Coach T-Bone, you got a brain aneurysm. You got to win.
All right. I'll be waiting, Willow. Then Tissa. Patient. What?
Her sister. Get her a bicycle.
I was barely alive for like 10 minutes.
I died.
Oh, I was fine.
Tebow made it.
I made it. Don't worry.
Look at this. This is gyro action movement.
I like gyro.
All that extra dumps.
Oh, I got bags of dives.
Give me fancy dice. I got fancy dice.
I do.
What am I going to eat for lunch?
We got 5-sided, 12-sided, 13-sided, 16-sided, 92-sided. Well, I didn't really count. I'm just guessing.
I got a trinket.
He's up. Brussels sprouts.
I got a fireball staff.
Nice.
It's for that pyromancer, I imagine.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a pyromancer. I hear folks are coming. I'm gonna pause just for a moment.
There's the folks are coming.
Yep. I'll see you guys in a minute.
All right. Oh, no, I refuse. I am an alien. Just thought everybody should know. Also, I am eternal.
Just gonna add that in there.
Yeah, you can't forget that. That's one of the more important ones. I'm so sick of this chandelier. Always just hanging around, never contributing nothing. It's not even lit. Why don't you get a job, chandelier?
I
You only got one job and you can't do it right.
Man, I got some reach.
Come on, get some more.
Going on? What are we doing? I may be jacked up on caffeine.
Okay.
All
right.
Hello.
I was looking at my forge, man.
You got a fancy forge now?
Garden of Moor. Sounds like T-Bone's place.
Ooh, I can use a ratchet or righteous hatchet, I wonder? No, probably not. Maybe. I can. I can use the Templar axe too. That's interesting.
Right. Four new areas unlocked.
Where's the forge at? See it. How do I unlock?
You switch people?
No.
Got two axes now, huh?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm just gonna try it out. Try it out real quick. But I don't know how to unlock the. It says go to the forge. Visit the forge to unlock traits.
Oh yeah, you get an upgrade.
How do I upgrade?
The middle one on the left, the middle tab.
Oh, okay. There we go.
But it has to be green or better.
So I gotta stick it in here. Ah, I see. I don't have enough cash. What is this? What is this stuff I need? Plentiful. I don't have enough plentiful.
you salvage equipment to get it. I just did it myself.
So, oh, there's salvage right there. I got righteous axe. Templar. I don't like this two-handed sword. Maybe. Actually, I don't know. I didn't really try it all that much. Screw this righteous hatchet. Oh, yeah. It's got a whole bunch. How you like me now? Flotsam and Jetsam. Did you get that too?
What?
The achievement. Now it's a boss move. Got devastating blow. Alright, ready to rock. Are you ready to rock? All the whites I can forge.
The Skaven of Ungerbell, a creation of dark magic near the West Gate. If what the rumor says is true, once activated, that bell is capable of spreading unparalleled madness whilst bolstering their own. Smash the thing to pieces before a seer rat shows up to activate it.
What's he saying over there? What? If you use 5 items of same rarity, you can make an upgrade. Interesting. Whoops. Well, I forged a green one. Or I salvaged a green one.
Once that bell comes alive, it will sow insanity.
No, I upgraded my other green one.
We shall prevail. Sigma's blood we shall.
Ah, I want donuts. Interesting. Very interesting.
Portion here.
Very interesting. Get the rat! I got the rat! Get the other rat! I think I missed that one. Oh, oh, time to go. Find a way to the top. Well, let's pull this lever. See where it goes.
Any news of your kin,
Kruber? Marcus Kruber, we have lost breach.
We'll make the Sagaraki pay, Kruber.
Oh, man. I'm going to make a sandwich soon.
Don't relax.
Getting hungry, especially
that's
with freaking T-Bone over there and his freaking donuts. Corrugin. Donuts. Bomb. Krispy Kreme donuts. Find the screaming bell. Whoa, did you see that? That was awesome. Hear me, Zeus. Oh, did you see that? That building just fell off that cliff. Man, how much other stuff am I missing out of games? I'm not paying attention. Oh, how dare you sneak up behind me. And you. Oh, 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 look at that blood squirt. That was pretty bad. Oh, sorry, that's you. Freaking Corrungeon better have brought enough donuts to share. We ain't got enough for the whole class.
You better brought something for everybody.
I will try to cut you after he catches you. Cusses you. Cuts, 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 cuts. Ah!
The pack master came.
The pack master got what he deserved. My faith in you, I told you before.
Working my way around and through. Oh, he got me. He got me.
Down the stairs.
Down the stairs.
Get your bows here.
Get your bows. Oh, I'm the only one who's out of bomb now.
Here, ammunition.
There's the gauge in the distance.
Got your back. Oh, he lobbed a bomb. You're on fire, my friend.
Dead end, it seems.
High vision. Right, are you muted again?
Nope. No, I'm here.
Just make sure. Ah, ah. Oh no. They got me. They got me. They get you too? No, they got two of us.
Be careful, one eye. A cage would suit you ill.
Where are you at, Hivisions? Oh, you healed. All right, you're good.
I had to heal myself.
Yeah, I saw that. You were real close. Real close.
Freaking big dudes with the armor.
Destroy the screaming bell. Is it gonna scream? I want to hear a scream first.
Get ready. The path is coming.
Oh, snap. Is it screaming? It sounds like it's screaming. That's creepy. I'm creeped out right now. Someone protect me while I heal.
One moment.
All right. Back into the fray. Hey, get back over here. Don't walk away from me. You gotta help him. Oh, my special move doesn't work with this axe.
Mm.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Mm-hmm.
Totally look like I cut it. I said, slice. Get off me! Through the door.
We are done here.
Ah, they got me. Good job. So there's a way to like sneak around. Crazy.
A fine shot, undoubtedly.
This is crazy. There's so many of them. Let me in. Victorious. Cause we the best. Welcome back, Willow. Welcome back.
Oh, we didn't get no extra dice this time?
How come I didn't get no extra dice? Dang it. Oh, we didn't get none of them tombs. None of them tombs. Weak. I want green, dang it.
I got a green bonus.
I like the idea of dual swords. Today? What? Today is this 14th?
Yeah,
yes, it's the 14th. That was. What's the date? Is this the. Yeah, without the comma, it confused the heck out of me. It's shower day. T-bone.
Yes! Yes!
I forgot what I was doing. I lost my brain for a minute. Where to go? Where to go?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where it went.
Yes.
Where's my inventory?
Be back.
All right. I'll be right back with you after these messages. Where's T-Bone? He'll feel the air. Oh, I can't use the twin. Where are they? Pour me a double.
I said a double, dang it.
I am less patient in this game than I am in real life. I won't stand you. Not respected my authority. He'll be back. He'll be back. Hasta la vista. Farewell, my friend. Travel safe to the donut land. Hoarding donuts over there, dang it. I'm over here just ruining Hivision's place. Yep. Kick it all around. I am the worst house guest ever. How you like it, dwarf? How do you like it? See if I can work on my configuration while he's away, huh? One of these is supposed to crouch. Look at me, I'm a dwarf. I can finally look you in the eyes. And stab you in the back properly. Alright, that was one other one. Now, what was the other one I wanted? Let's see. Interact. Last weapon reload. Ready up. Jump. Special weapon. Previous weapon. I don't need that one, I don't think, anymore. What are these ones? Oh, those are all the weapons. So this one could be changed to T, maybe. And we'll name it Target. All right. So that's my targeted button. It's my special button. My charge button. Jump, reload, last weapon. Probably a little while. I'm gonna go one more round here, and then I'm going to take a small intermission to make a sandwich, grab some lunch real quick, and then when T-Bone's game is done, I'll probably stream again with him when he gets on so we can play for a little while. Why, what's up, Willow? What does left shift do? Let's find out.
Alright. I'm back.
What do you mean, what? I said, what's up, Willow? Why are you asking? Something you needed?
Because.
Welcome back, Hivisions. I got some key bindings fixed. Do you know what left shift does? Does it do anything?
Nothing.
It's dumb. Well, what don't I have set up here? Jump dodge. Space? I don't have a space button. Manual dodge. What does it mean by jump dodge? I don't get it. Uh-huh. No, it's just my jump button. Alright. Wield grenade. Oh. Inspect character, inspect weapon, pain. Whoops.
Mm-hmm.
Weapon 1, 2.
Well, I'm gonna click on this one.
4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5. Target.
We lost another safe house last night. This keeps up, we'll be all that's left.
I thought I had an extra key open. Oh yeah, sprint. Well, that's that won't work though.
Mm-hmm.
If I use my joystick click as my bomb, we'll make it A, I guess. All right, I'm ready. Sorry, Druid. Jeez. Calm down, good sir.
We've got a problem. There's something bad in the water. My informant says the source is somewhere in Morse Field, of all the places. All
right, did you hear me though? I'll probably only be going one more round, and then I'm gonna go make a sandwich and stuff.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
And then we can get back to it when T-Bone gets on. That's right, Druid. You hear that? You hear that, Druid?
Let's find the source of this plague. I already missed my tankard.
How will we find anything in this?
Probably
maze
I need to
upgrade
all my Twitch key authorization keys.
They're too tough for their
maybe
feeble
that's going
brews.
Aisha's grease.
Following this person,
healing
they know what
draft.
They're doing.
Potions.
We already have potions.
I have potions.
We can't walk around in circles all night.
Rabble.
What about that way?
I said I'm gonna be playing this last round, and then I'm gonna get off for a little bit until Tilo or Corrigid gets back, and he gets it downloaded. And I'm gonna grab some lunch. Then I'll be back. I
Watch
shall return.
Helm, you have a good eye. Pick up your feet, Dory.
Pretty good with that bow there. Not very good with this This gun here.
When they'll pounce.
Oh, here they come.
Steal yourselves. That's a rat.
Ah, gotcha, sucker. I did it all alone, all by myself, yeah! Oh! I am the champion! It only takes me 3 shots to kill them all that. Hello there. You were starting to fade away, my friend. Are you okay? Do you need a Snickers?
Who?
This person.
Oh.
It's like so close to me, it's like fading away. I have not yet, but I will, Druid. I don't know where that is, but I'll figure it out. I know how to work them gadgets, this technology. Sometimes. Yeah. None of that freaking poison crap for you, sucker. Use a jive turkey. With a rock or an axe. Or my guns. Got 2 of them. Or I'll block them to death. Come here. Oh, you fancy. Where's this?
Move this way!
Drink the green goo. I'll protect you, Hivisions.
I owe you one, elf.
Elf? He said that with such disdain. What am I, T-Bone?
When did you last bathe, Gorixon?
I need all my blood for Telgi.
Oh, whoa. Oh, wow. Quite the mouth on you.
It reeks of black powder.
Arm yourselves with bombs here.
This way, Lumberfoot.
You can't get on the ground. It's lava. You're not supposed to walk on the ground. Oh, no, I'm burning to death. How dare you get my friend? This is insane!
Somebody just bombed the crap out of me.
Did it hurt you?
A vile stench.
You slew it.
I missed.
We must take care or be trapped like rats in a maze.
You're a rat.
Oh. Did he just stick this person to this wall again? It's another one of them. That's a little morbid. This game is pretty awesome.
Lots of blood.
There's lots of blood. I like limbs flying.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that.
I'm a sick puppy. Alright, Willow. Have yourself a good day. I'll talk to you later. Thanks for stopping by, of course.
With haste, down here.
The vermin. I hear vermin, I don't see it. You got saved by a bot. How do you feel about that? How do you feel?
Somebody save me, it's alright.
Actually, I used my last bullet to try to shoot him. Didn't quite work. Skidoosh. Ah, that's what he's doing.
Oh.
Must I put an arrow through your leg? You look ridiculous.
Who are you talking to? Huh?
Me?
No, character.
How dare them? What's
there,
up, Duke?
Ammunition.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Let's try to use some of that. I kind of want. I think I'm. If there is a field of view, I do want to turn it up a bit.
So you can see behind you?
No, not that much. I left a health pack over here if you need it.
I still have it.
One skaven fewer in the world.
You're not getting away from me. Off with your head.
Do not trust in hope, it will betray you. Only faith and hatred sustain. There's movement in the shadows.
Hatchmaster is down.
Time for a one-man shield war.
A one-man shield war.
I need a moment. Defend me.
Dead end, definitely.
Help me out,
I will cut your insides out. Oh man, the new Walking Dead was so crazy. Mm-hmm. Oh. No spoilers though. Never know who could be lurking. Probably nobody, but. Mm-hmm. Just like talking about tequila, someone's gonna walk in and they will be like, number one Walking Dead fan, and they haven't seen the latest episode.
Come to the stairs.
I really like these guns, man.
Get out of it, son. I've slain the rattling.
Before I can get that wind up.
Competent job, personally.
Find the source of the green poison.
Healing draft over here. Follow, but be wary. Here, ammunition.
Okay.
I think it's this way.
Through this doorway. I hear their claws skittering on stone.
Oh, oh, what's going on over here? There's another tomb.
What's in this potion?
Is there?
Watch your step.
Oh, no, this maybe. I don't know. I don't think so. It's healing, though.
Well, well, well. This is the right door.
Reach the citadel. Peasant heal. Bow to me, peasants. Your lord has arrived. Did you hear that? He thinks you're gonna taste tasty. Wants to eat you. Taking a wrong turn.
Mm-hmm.
Crap, there's ammunition up there, huh?
Yeah.
I should probably go up there, I guess.
There's a rattling gunner about.
I must medicate myself. Ammunition, should you have a tab?
Don't forget your bombs. I never have a bomb.
This way, Lumberfoots.
That maze doesn't look much fun. Stay close, Dory. Are you coming?
is this way. All will die, die.
This way.
Better and you'll die now, witchman.
The tomb. Better use your healing.
I'll give you a moment to even the score.
I think I need to turn this gyro off. Never use it.
We need to go this way.
What the hell?
No more of that, Packmaster. Do not fear the rat man. Fear me. Supplies for our ranged weapons.
You'll die now, witch man.
We must be nearly there. We're almost out of cemetery.
Uglies, this way.
Oh.
I'm right behind you.
And I'm right behind you. I got a bomb. I came to chop up their bodies so we can dispose of them.
Chop them all up.
Oh, close the door. You guys are rude. Terrible house guests. Yeah, prove my worth this day. I am the Salt Spire. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Nice. That's a nice kickback. Oh yeah, up here just tearing stuff up by yourself.
Up the stairs.
Up the stairs. Doing this again? I'm done to do this. This is like every round.
We need to break those chains.
That was a different one.
Oh, I know, but like very similar.
Oh, nice kill. There could be no rest for us. Not yet.
Can I walk on that stuff? I imagine I can't. I guess we're gonna find out here in a moment though, huh?
I wouldn't.
I ain't scared of no ghosts. I ain't scared of no ghost. No ghost. Oh no! Oh no! I really don't know.
I'm hurting.
one more. I'm about to die though. Get high visions.
I got it, man. I got this.
Oh, you see that? You see that? You know how many bells we've wrecked? We wreck all the bells. We're the bell wreckers. We're the ultimate bell wreckers. I'm gonna die. You're doing it wrong. Escape the Garden of Mor. Mordor. Mordor. Oh, we go through the hole. Big old giant. I don't know. Doesn't seem like a good idea.
Did you fall in?
Nope, I almost did. You know me. I'm likely the first one to go in, usually. Usually an accident. What do we do? What do we do for Frump?
I don't know what to do.
Frump left. He left us.
No.
I didn't realize it. It's just me and you.
Oh, crap. Let's do it.
Stubborn to the last. Nope. Go through the door, he said.
Well,
oh man, where's the door? This big door over here? Visions. Someone had to know.
You know, you never know until you go.
There's a giant open door. There was also a giant hole that wasn't there before. I guess that's how we drained it. Oh, that's not good. I don't like that. Oh, ambush! I'm gonna die, High Visions! They've got me cornered! I gotta get to you! Oh, no! I think it's over, huh? Oh, nope. I'm back in it.
The computer walked right past me a second ago. It's back the other way.
No! I'm so dead.
Everybody's dead.
An ally must revive you. Come on, bot. Come on, Carillion. Just run. Yeah, I failed. I failed this city. Well, that was a good ending. Defeated. That's the way it should be. The way it should be. You did so much work for us, Druid Bean. I'm sorry. We failed you, sir. I got 8 plentiful.
Yeah, me too.
Like a boss. All right, I'm gonna take a break. Need to make me a sandwich. Sandwich. Maybe come back and play a little Air Mac real quick until Karunjan gets back. I'd like me some Air Mac.
Awesome.
For 8 pitiful. Oh, my goodness. That game is pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. Oh, do 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 do. Well, I will probably be back in about an hour. I'll probably start my stream back up again. Who knows? We'll see. Right. Thanks for stopping by, Druid Bean. Thanks for stopping by, anybody else. So, 24-hour stream. It might be kind of a streaming day. I'm kind of feeling it. I might not be on this game the whole time, but I'm feeling it. I need a sandwich. I need to stretch my legs. And then I gotta figure out what I'm gonna play. And T-Bone will be back. We'll probably play some of this whenever he gets his downloaded. And 3.5 hour stream almost. Not bad. Well, have yourselves a good day. If I don't see you again, thanks for stopping by. I don't know if anybody followed, but if you did, welcome to the coalition. I don't know if my stuff's working. If you didn't, well then, awesome. We shall return. All good things must end. Until next time. Well, I'm going to fix my freaking alerts when I get back, too, because it should have told me. It should have scared the heck out of me. It scares, after every time somebody follows me, it scares the crap out of me, because it's like, your soul is mine. Yeah, it's you've been indoctrinated. Welcome to the coalition, my friend. Welcome. And I'll accept your friend request. You did it through Steam or through Twitch or what? I don't know. I don't know how this friend stuff works. I'll go look at Steam. That's a good place to start, huh? Friends. Now that I got that done, I can exit this big picture mode. Can't stand it. Some hype in the chat for you. Yeah. Hype. DNG hype. Dope name gaming. Mr. Frump, there it is. I have accepted you, my new friend. I'm going to put you... is official. It is official. All right, I'll be back in a bit. Have your guys a good day.